Still here. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here. This shrine was built by the Dunmer. As our land was scorched by fire and brimstone, Azura's prophecies led us to safety. She is a Daedra, a powerful being who watches from beyond our mortal plane. She has chosen you to be her champion. You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter. Yes. There were others at first, but Azura's visions tested everyone's faith. One by one, they left, afraid to know their own future. But I refuse to abandon the shrine. The visions are a gift. Azura warns me of tragedy, war, death, before it happens. I won't leave her guidance. My people, the Dunmer, built it. We fled from Morrowind after Vardenfell erupted almost 200 years ago. Those of us who were faithful to Azura were given a vision that led us away from the island before the worst came. This shrine is our thanks to her, that none will forget that she watches over us all. May Azura's magic protect you. Text me, but in